total of just 28 animals back in 1901. Over a century ago, the Bronx Zoo received its first animals back in 1902. And we've maintained our herd ever since. We have a show of five, all female. Their names are Riley, Ripley, Reagan, Cassandra, and Viviana.
Recording.
They have a fascinating history. I'm going to play just a little piece of it for you.
The first accounts of Mongolian wild horses come from rock engravings, paintings, and even cave drawings that date back more than 20,000 years.